My UWC experience was like a journey of self-discovery and realizing that I was in fact capable of anything that I wanted to do and make any kind of change that I wanted to make. My name is Georgia and I graduated from UWC in 2014. I chose communication and culture because during my time at UWC was really when I found my passion for people, making meaningful personal connections with them. While I was at UWC, I was involved in a lot of service. And I think that really inspired me to continue to do that even in Calgary, because even there, every year I'm a volunteer for TEDx and lots of cultural festivals that just try to promote inclusiveness. I think a better world is a world that tries to function as a collectivistic culture. So where you're not just thinking about yourself, but you actually have concern for the people around you as well as the environment that you live in.